My goal is to have 300 peppers for the year and some extras for sharing, so I'm gonna be potting up the last of my peppers.
Can't forget the eggplant too.
I'm using an old pencil to make holes in my pots. And then I'm going to put the peppers in the hole and gently wedge it in. Peppers total and 175 tomatoes. So much. I'm also going to be sharing some of them with our neighbors.